Hello, hello everybody, welcome to another part of WWE Attitude Era Mode Let's Play with the Brother of Destruction. Now, last time we were here, we did the Kane vs. Mankind at Hell in a Cell. I don't know why it was inside Hell in a Cell, but who cares? So, we're gonna go from Steve Austin vs. The Undertaker, and then Kane vs. The Undertaker vs. Steve Austin, and then Kane vs. The Undertaker at Judgment Day. And then after that, we're gonna go straight to The Rock! Yeah! I like them apples! So?
This manifestations as dude love.
Let's get this started. I'm not doing any of the bonus matches, okay? Just to tell you that, folks. So, let's get this started. Okay, slam the Undertaker through the steel steps. SummerSlam! 1998. This was SummerSlam 1998. Undertaker versus Steve Austin for the title. And you know what? We're gonna skip this part. We're gonna skip this part too.
Look at the eyes of the challenger.
Oh, these men will start off very aggressive.
Oh no, he's gonna choke slam him.
From these two guys.
Oh man.
And try to put each other away early.
Well, it'll be interesting to see what the strategy will be early on here.
For Austin, you gotta think he's gotta work on the vertical base of the 7-foot challenger.
Well, I think the Undertaker would like to rip Austin's arm off and beat him over the head with it. And the same for Austin.
Uh-oh, he's up on the table once again. Battling right.
He's gonna go. I'm gonna slam through that table.
What remains? They're right here on our announce table.
Got him.
The table is broken in.
DDT on the announce table.
Oh, look at the emotion.
He's dropping from the sky.
Stone cold, climbing to the heads up. My God, what a move. I just kicked.
Yeah, I got him.
We saw. That was so great. Austin.
Side suplex. Oh, no, Undertaker hit me right there. Too fast. Yeah, I went too fast.
Textbook suplex.
A kick.
Okay.
Wow.
Armbar. Nope, I got you this time.
Nice suplex.
The Rattlesnake seizes the opportunity.
Come on. I have no clue why that to show so many replays.
My God almighty, going for the cover!
Yes, got it! And that's it. Austin retains the title.
How did he do it?
I don't know! I have no clue, Jerry King Lawler. Yep, Stone Cold won the title. And that won the title, he's still the champion. Well, folks, that's the end of this part. Yep. So, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.